Awesome. Thank you so much, New Noise. And welcome, everybody, to Funny Tasol, MTV's first comedy show. I'm your host, Scott Freeman Captagow, and here are our comedians. Starting from the left, we've got Jimmy Kivung. Followed by Joe Ahari. And then Russell Ashwin.
Well, no one's laughing.
And finally, Peter. All right, so for this evening's episode, our comedians will be tackling the topic of airports. So without further ado, let me invite onto the stage our first comedian for the evening, the angry bird that shot out of Mount Tabor, Jimmy Kivung.
I'm going to tell you about this la day, but I'm come back. Me come up straight to the terminal, lo tokwa, and I was like super late. So me come inside, me come lo check in. Now me put the luggage for me and tell this la weight something also check in all when me weight ball baggage for me. So I'm alright. I paid for it and I had to wait for my receipt. By the time me oklo this la time me oklo waiting receipt do me stop it. Olay me oklo start boarding palos no na nim do me oklo para pins lo PA system. Paging passenger Jimmy Kivung from yes, I know, yes. The plane is boarding, yes, I know. So me go inside. It's like Mary, I want them security guard, I took look or laugh die penis because lo me talk about rausi trausi explain me about go. Yeah. Okay. Last but something, me go sit down, sorry. Me run go outside lo this la exit door lo departure lounge, boarding pass I put on the front lo door. You know, sir, me the sprint go into the balus penis. Me go come upstairs, the double balus, and cabin crew, I'm asking, may I see your boarding pass, please? Me na me check your pocket now. Ah, please, honest. One last time, okay, I'm going to go to the backside back, can lo, this la boarding, departure lounge, lo door straight, me go to wipe something, I'm sleep up. Ay! That's it. Me fly, me sprint, go back, go, me go, sim, bunem, the oxy boarding pass, na me run come back and look at a load. So double balls. No, me last lap passenger local up, mind you, I was the last. Now I'm score down once. So me call up go inside. Me go make him boarding pass now. Me rat okay, you sit on the seat 12E. Me go sit on the slump la Mary, I'm sit on the side, Mary to lie. I'm careful, so I'm talk plus lo me and I'm talking me. Yeah. Yang nuke bau nak itu ku me pata yang gira mulai nere urna lorin nai pepenak mulai talil. Thank you everyone. Good night.
Oh, that was great. Thanks a lot, Jimmy. So we're going to move on to the next comedian for this evening. You might remember him from swinging along the Empire State Building holding a blonde. Please welcome King Kong. Oh!
Thank you, baby gorilla. First time, mommy blew me talking, why me go to Balus? Let's play a carama, you know, on top mountain. You say, 16 people go inside, go ahead. I'll talk him, you sit down the seat, neat in him. Before Balu say, kind of him. 2+ seat, the window. So, time you go sit down him, say, window, eh? Me go sit down him. All care up, all up with this, end all, the namel, all half him, so me fit his seat. So, kind of him. All play put his seat belt, him had. So, all go kiss him. Strap up, all canvas, put his seat. Because me fat no good through, so all need lo, you see strap all lo, strapping me go around the seat. At time balu sem, take off him like, take off him, first time take off him. Mommy, you me fly, yeah, you stop, you see. Go ahead, like, oh, got a line lo side number, you know, you play, so line lo, sit on side, they all just laugh, okay. Go na, time mo sem, go na him, hit him, pothole blow cloud, sorry. Yeah, potol blo clouds na na balus bu. Go say kain. Mamio siran la seat and look lo box says re sh. You stop you see. One kind of say power blue. You just stop you see. West part na mi fa kana I look here most be here. Then oh yeah car o lig man and time balus just come go say kain. Hey mami. Mi checki mi ate mo se to go say na no gat. Me feel yourself, level up, let me come out, hey, you sit down this year, look at mommy, balance like crescent. wait, me take a kidney, must come on top, abruce you, and intestine, outer stein, over there.
Outer stein.
Time come out here, this is one of me just walk about us, me just lose weight. Me can feel inside, don't go inside, come out here. West experience, lumi lo fly him, chopper. Helicopter, can you? You know, so shortcut them, chopper. Go down the balus, yes, but time me go him, all advising me, you go now, talk him, load master. Boss group, helicopter, you talking to me first time. Me go, me let talking to him, no guy. I'm Kerata, by you fly go low. Me go fly go sell this lap. Helicopter blue come, he look at you go now, you come to one plus. Talk, me at me come, no, me talk one plus, no, me at me come. Me mean him, big blue na this, oh sorry, yeah, I'm big, one plus. So mi kalap helicopter mi go mi kalap mo kisi bego puti finish mo sim sai kapuan oli kep lo mi rosi meri blouse go lo side mi wo ko bad go bleed and on top straight mi crawl de mi go inche tai mi kala finish sit down mo sim foul lo seat belt no mi sawe mo sim lo car and bai puli kam da lo bicycle ga seat belt bai puti Bai puti seat belt o se kain ba disle mo se kaino se em gose na kamo se kain mi filo se mi ba stalo submarine o kaino se so tai mi kala fe mi like take off me propeller and spin em helicopter em shake shake kera fe han em goda ni si si go li si ta sole em loki mi e to se white man sit on the front end are you okay son Yes, I'm okay. Yes, I'm okay. Boss, we're looking at them talking pilot. Oh, you mean got new plot passing there. But I'm like sidestep in Mantal or DIA. Me just tinning mattress for me, louse. And please, I'll get a diaper and me, Lucy, louse, and me come.
Thank you so much, King Kong. We're going to move on to the first break of the evening, but stick around because after, we're going to move on to the second half of our stand up. So stick around, everybody. So much new noise, and welcome back to Funny Tasol, everybody. So moving along right now with our lineup, we're going to invite our next comedian, Russell Ashwin, to take the stage and tell us about his airport experiences.
So I found out that no one at the airport are helpful. Legit. No one's helpful, trust me. Not here in this country, not in other countries that I've been to, which is just two, but I feel like there's a lot, you know, for our young Papua New Guinean dude, you know. So I feel like no one's helpful, and this is why, please, harim totok mi pastem. All right, I went over to Singapore. All right, me make it work, but I think company buying ticket, I can't afford these things. So I went to Singapore, right, and I was, I did some work there, and I was gonna come back, and I was waiting for a while at Singapore Airport. Man, the place is huge, God Freeman. Like, they have a train in there. They have four trains in there, bro. Like, four train inside lab, in an airport. Like, mind equals blown. Seriously, for real. I can't believe it. All right, there was a plane there. I mean, not a plane, of course there's planes there. There's about 1,000 terminals as well. There's about 1,000 terminals, and, you know, I only know a very first small information about Singapore Airport, all right? Me no sabe lo one aplo go. I don't know who to talk to. People speak in different languages. In every different terminals or ports, you go there and they speak in different languages. Like, Fawole, you think, I'm confused, right? I lost track of time and I thought I was late to get on a plane. I thought the plane was about to take off. I was gunning it for terminal 225. So me run, go stop. And this is where I found out that people are not helpful, all right? Listen to me right now. I'm being like serious. This is, I'm with pain in my face. Me run. Or something put down, suitcase put down, me run, go away, kissing, I'm running. I didn't care what people were looking or not. I just wanted to go back to PNG. For some reason, I felt like I was gonna go to jail for not catching a plane. For some reason, that was inside the Lewa Blumi. Thinking even go second stop. And then that's when I found out that I was going towards the wrong terminal. My plane was not leaving. I still had 2 hours to spare. And little did I know, there was a lot of Papua New Guineans at Singapore. I was like, why? Why plenty Papua New Guinea man in America style of Singapore? They were all at that terminal I was trying to go to, and they sat there watching me run back and forth, back and forth. Oh, look at me run, go come stop. Eh? They didn't want to help this lonely Makuri Tolai dude running back and forth. Thing. Oh, listen to Brad, come here, you run go to the thing. I saw the Papua New Guinea. I saw a Tari, I saw a Kerama, I saw a Central person, I saw an Alatau person, I saw like a bunch of Tolai people. I don't know why they were there, but I saw them, right? And I was like, you couldn't what, talk less to me or something? You couldn't tell me or something? You think him, some sour face up? I just lost hope. I was like, you know what? At the airports, there are no helpful people. And that's all I gotta say. Thank you.
Okay. Well, thank you for that, Russell. So we're going to move on to the fourth and final comedic act for this evening. And his name is Peter.
Peter. Airports. One thing about airports is like when you're trying to catch a plane, now you sit down to the airport, you know, sa go lotto to, you know, sa pray plenty time. So you look at black cloud outside. You call up the balus and was outside number the you act of me strong man, slagan. You go and tell the balus now. Balus go sem and you look his seat belt, lock him, stop. Osen also talk saying you're only an atheist until the plane starts falling. And kind of some like inside of balus you stop, and then like the plane is like 36,000 like feet in the air. Next minute you turn him and you look at my man using phone stuff. What's that all about? You think him man? Well, I'm to off his phone now, but I'm using phone stuff. But plane no crash too. Anyway,
flight mode.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, so. Sometimes you think that you call up balus or some long blood journey straight. Now I'll give you juice. Lilic juice. Yeah. And then Oba give him some juice. When they give the juice, you drink some of the juice, go. But you're not feeling him or so you drink one or something too. It's like, just like so shallow. So Mr. Zappi Anson, ask your hostess, can I have one more? Can I have one more? Next meet the hostess comes, so you're only allowed to have one, but why are you gluten funny stuff? So I don't know, can I be your friend? Yeah, anyways, so that's our airports, anyway, so thank you, that's all.
Awesome, thank you, Peter. So we're gonna head into another break for the evening, but after, when we come back, our comedians have prepared a little something special for us. So stick around, everybody.
Go, me let's go.
Nice. And welcome back to Funny Tasol, everybody. So, our comedians have prepared a little something special for us, showing us, actually, their experiences in airports. So let's check that out right now.
Oi.
Hey, Peten.
You stall away.
Mr. House, let's pick up.
Palos la take off now. Enapi waria paste mi kam please.
Snoka no waria. Big la time. Bam kam yet. Scale time.
Oi, mila snolo wait.
Scale time. Bam kam.
Hey. You like all some lava?
Aye, uncle.
Look him something you all. Hey.
La trip mi toklo ni mi kam. Mi look ticket. No ticket. Dream trip.
Oh, good black bla. Ay, na mi give me one bla. Likili kam.
No ga.
Present, please, no, please. Please. You know plenty. Amen. You go give him long, uncle long. Uncle long me. Please. You know plenty. One time this lap, please. Okay, yeah.
Shh. Bami looking.
Hey, sorry, ticket, please. All right. Thank you.
Okay.
Okay, look him you.
Hey, you can see something. You never look outside. Carry me, come. Carry me this lap box, and I come outside. Now, Harim, you know can less listen, but now you love side too. Nancy, you sit down on something. Me talking, you carrying something. Come, Harim, you on him. Phone on something.
Right, man. Huh? Also, you sing a song. You pair up also popcorn. Some something.
Me want sing a more family. Me look on the carry more cargo. Come the buy. Job buy go long. Outside the.
Push pass.
Yeah, buy go all the now long 4 o'clock. Now you talk to all on something.
Yeah, but
job. Buy go long 4 o'clock. Me talking you been this long time
here. I'm go balusa.
Yeah. Me wanna talk to all man on caramel cargo can. You want this time me want something.
Me go look kuspas.
Okay, go look me. Now you walk me talking, you walk him. You know walk him. You also want no kind man. You, hey, you go and walk me.
Kuspas. Right, man. Bye, you go.
Please, me la peg. Bye, me go.
You go balusa.
Yeah.
Go, milimbe.
Yeah. Dream trip ticket and stuff.
Now you talk. By me go visit city and by me. Lolly na sis pope.
And wait, me go come back okay.
Now you talk by me go by.
Please, me go come back okay.
I talk low by Lolly na sis pope provision city. Please. I must play ticket.
One blah,
but you put on him 2 blah.
Same new blood style, one blood.
Double ticket. Ayo! Dibogo! May go look at my brother, baby, look at
one blood ticket.
You don't want to finish the year, but
same
number
saying, one
blood
ticket.
But one blood ticket, actually, give me 2 flights.
Understand, huh? Hey, one kid, go down to baby one, man. Vision City, Tamblo, street, and you swim lab.
Give me whole money, logo, baby.
You just go down to solo, baby one, man. Vision City. Can you come back now? Buy me go to one, mama, Vision City.
Me do.
Please, you go. Me la peke, go. You go.
It's like I must. Me beg you one, can you please beg? Hey, me look at you, get up, let me put on good and kiss you.
And for me, go on.
Go buy me ticket, blow me to the middle.
Okay, you go. Buy me go, buy me ticket, buy me shall come. You just go. Please.
Guspas, mira cambia.
Go.
Jimmy.
No worries, Peten, me come stop. Toki pilot lo eme, put in brakes number na waiting me. Me come stop, me come stop. Yeah, okay, bye. Laptop number 2 here.
Thank you, thank you.
Hey, you're running nowhere.
Sorry. Emma, kago ba yung karam golo place ya? Am taso. Am I right to you?
Em no bus, mi kalab lo balus, please. Understand him.
Balus? Em no got problem no. Me, like him ulusila kago blo mi mas golo place. Warim? Now suppose you no karim ulusila golo place. You think I'm married? House and me papa blow house. When you stop, I need the roof blow house blow me. Harry, you know Harry, you come back, pan him rent house blow you. I'm all right blow you.
Huh? More right, but buy me scale him. Please, you wait faster. Me check him.
Dolly blow 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 me, please.
Put it on blow number.
Check him.
You blow disturbing me. This la now blow him. Where? Nancy number them walking. Me late now. Amen.
Terminus. Finish your time, Tabe.
Kago, how you carry him go? You carry him go. Wait. Kago, how you seen? You carry go. I'm 16 ago. Please. Bagrafim dream trip, lo me.
So you mean to say you late long balus?
Me late long balus na. Tigete, how you seen ago? Seen ago. Amen. Now lo oglo cry away. Nancyo. Josephino, rebel time number there. Wait. Let me have to get blue. How you blow go? Me less.
Hey. Shh. Now, I'm coming over me. Me no go to.
Oh, that was awesome, guys. Thanks so much for that. I know that's happened to me sometimes. But unfortunately, we've come to the end of yet again another Funny Tasol episode. But if you like this episode, then stick around, because next week, it's coming back. Same time, same place. So from all of us here at Funny Tasol, see you then.